Control back on this video we're gonna be playing some more solo egg wars. Oh yeah. And now Matt, we're gonna play a randomizer select thing, doodly doodly do. Tropical, so we're gonna select the mana bags kit and let's get right into the news. Of the game, rather. Hobuski, okay, so it's actually first, let's get a full set of leather armor, and this is how you want to do it on this map. I really like this map, I play it a lot. So you want to get a full set of leather armor and a wooden sword. Don't get a stone sword because it's not worth it. And then you want to get a few carrots, maybe, yeah, 11 should do. And then just get blocks. Let's get 4 gold for a pickaxe. Don't bother buying a stone pickaxe because it's just too much iron. You need to spare iron because you need to get the blocks and put them in your left hand or right hand, depending on if you're left-handed or not. Or basically your off hand, and then just hold down, right click, blah blah blah, build a bridge. Cool. And then I don't care if your egg gets destroyed because it's this early in the game, and like if you get your egg destroyed this early in the game, you're probably gonna lose. But oh well. So let's just quickly build a bridge. To here, that should do. Don't always block because I haven't built a staircase back up to my island. Bridge, yep, my egg's been destroyed. Alright, so that's annoying because I was going to spend that 50 gold on 5 blocks of obsidian. Oh well. So now I'm going to get 2 more, 1 more for a pinch bow. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. And now the guy that destroyed my egg is going to pay. Thank you all very much for watching, and if you could be sure to help out the channel by disliking, commenting, and above all, subscribing. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!